put it all behind us. Because last week, Oro, what a story, man.
Thank you, my guy.
Yeah, Oro, honestly, so moving. What a story, man.
Is there an echo?
Oh, no, I don't hear an echo.
No,
I think that's your bad hearing.
No, I don't have
sign of
hearing.
Old age.
Yeah, I look good for my age.
Because I don't see that.
You guys showed me here for something. Come on, speak up.
Hey.
Okay.
Good news. You're back in action tonight. It's going to be you versus Myles Borne.
See, that's what I didn't just thought. Yeah, that's what I want to hear.
Stevie, give him the bad news.
Hey, bad news, what are you talking
There's
about?
There's bad news,
no,
too.
Bad news,
Stevie, give
him
the bad news. Stevie gives him the good news. You give him the bad news.
No, no, no.
Ava said
Ava said,
me,
I give the good news.
In our one-on-one
you give
meeting
the bad news.
This week,
oh, you had a one-on-one
said,
meeting
yeah,
with Ava?
Yeah, I did. It was
you
like,
you're quiet? Yeah, yeah, quiet!
Trust me, I did
just talk. What's going on?
Oh, Robert doesn't have the balls to tell you. Unfortunately, due to your recent altercations with Ethan Page, you will not be going to Heatwave. Sorry.
Hey, don't, sorry
no, no, don't be sorry. It's okay. I have a match to take care of. You just do your thing.
Balls? You think that's a proper way to speak to talent? I am so telling Ava about this.
Okay. Well, well, well. Who's the narc now?